OMC2, planning the last route for this map, which is U3, which is a small route, very small route, should I say, but we're still gonna do it, and we're kind of glitching through that, so we're gonna get moving because we're late. I don't think I hit anything, but I'm pretty sure I didn't hit anything. Tickets, that's alright. Everybody's having a good Christmas. Oh shit. I've not done this route, so I do not know what's gonna happen. So you have to bear with me and hope I survive. Is everybody off the thing? No, it's not. I hope I'm going the right way, because if I'm not, then I do not know where I'm going. This way. I went this way, but I didn't see the signs for it. So not pay attention. Is that it? Oh, let's see that. Stops. So I'll walk towards the bus, or I'm not stopping. going straight on or left? Oh shit, that was red lights. I did not pay attention. I was too busy where I had to go. Am I going the right way? Right way? Where can I go? Is there a visible wall there? I think there might be a visible wall there, so I'll drop it off here. I'm not getting off? Okay. So if I go. Funny, invisible wall. Weird. There's been a couple of maps like that where there's invisible walls and I have to go around. It's very strange. See if I can cut into this lane without hitting an invisible wall. There we go, see? We did have to go this way. Is that a green light? I don't want to go through a red light again. We've got to turn around at the train station, is that what it says? It doesn't actually say. And it's carrying on. Carrying on. Okay, so we can't go that way. See, this is why I try out the routes to make sure they actually work, because it doesn't actually say where to go. Stay in this, see where we go. Turn left. Does that actually say? Doesn't say we stop here. No. Okay, I think that's the end of the route because it does not work. Alright, we're gonna find a place to turn around, drive all the way back to base. I don't know what that is. Meant to say bus info, but map info, I mean. But there you go. If we drive back to the base where we started off, most of the, we basically start off the route, we go there. Once you get a chance to turn around, which I know where to turn around, so. Four stops this. What does it not say? Doesn't say, so it's just a made up one. Turned around. And go back to the depot, where we can call it quits for this map. I know where I'm going. Hopefully. I could stay in this lane for a little bit longer. Keep that engine run up. Come on, bus, why do you keep doing that for? Tell where I was going then. I think it's going right in there. come on, boss, wake up, you fucking piece of shit thing. It's slowing down for some reason. What did I get stuck on? I was stuck on something. Very strange. Engine's gone dead. Power's gone. Today, not at all. Boss was in the wall. I'm gonna fuck over that hill. Let's go faster, come on. Last ever, man. 60, I can't really see the frame things in my... You guys can... We're going about over 66, it looks like. 68? Can I see that? 70, there you go, 70. You're fucking fool. Watch out, you can left. Okay, there's no buses on the other side. I apologize for this. I should have really, you know, tried it before I recorded it. But never mind. One off. Nearly finished now. I think it's just straight down. Yeah, here we are. Here. We don't need to stop at the certain bus stop anyway, so we finish them up. Thank you guys for joining me. It's been a pleasure with this map. It's been a lot of fun. If you want to download this map, go onto my YouTube channel. Go into discussions, I think. It's somewhere on there. And you'll find a link for the website. And then you can just go for it. I'm finished with this map, so I'll see you guys in the next map that we will be doing, which is I don't know yet. So, got a live stream coming up soon, so I don't know what map we'll be using yet next, so you just have to wait until I actually have one and planned. Like I said, I apologize for the bad routes that I've done, especially this one, so I apologize. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next map and next video. Here's my CV. I'll see you guys later.